Have you ever noticed how your hair stands straight and stiff when you comb it vigorously on a dry cold day? Or how difficult it is to remove particles from your comb? Your hair and the comb become charged by rubbing. This stational electric charge is described as static electricity. From the observations you made, you can conclude that rubbing produces static electricity on the rubbed object. The two objects, when rubbed against each other, become electrified. You can describe them as being charged.